You know, that's a beautiful Rockweiler.
Rockweiler. And like, I didn't leave Albert at all.
You go right ahead.
But no, I mean, I think that's great, but we need...
We need no process.
Coming here, and then when I saw you leave, I'm like, poor Kimberly, you're gone again. We didn't make it.
Might have been like up and down the
drive. Need to come over.
Happy holidays.
Tell James to get well.
Yeah.
I will.
With the
I'm sorry, man.
it does kind of stay.
Then that one's how much?
$800.
And camera quality is as good as...
Is as good.
Right now.
What the?
Yes.
times grand. I'm just going to pass out of grand.
So I sent him an email 3-4 weeks later. He sent me an email. It was lost.
Hey, look who I found.
What up?
Yeah, you must be following me around or something.
So, but you can still, you figure out some sort of way to pitch it up this frame.
Oh, yeah.
So that way you don't have to worry about the pitching.
Yeah.
All right. Let me show you something.
Like something like this.
Uses ultrasonic sound waves. It's actually going to clean this part through the pan. And we'll run it for 30 seconds.
Hey, you feel it? It's coming right off.
Yeah. Here. Normally you run a part, whether it's an engine case or a cylinder. If I could get you to stand here for 3 minutes, I'd probably tell you, but 30 seconds is about all we can get. All that oil comes up to the surface, and it goes through a filtration process when we get done.
And it gets into all the areas, cleans all the areas that you can't see, touch, or feel.
Yeah, that works good.
Yeah, they can do something. you did our. So he says, how long did it take you to do this? She did it right away.
got a lot of air.
Yeah, it's going to reach upwards to 800.
I got over 37 hours one day yesterday.
Yeah.
The first we had, I forget where our first bad wreck was.
So we had this card up.
I was going to say, can I run over to Zamp real quick?
Go ahead.
I just want to check them out.
I love it.
You know what? You know
I want the kids that try to go around with their school schedule a little bit too, so they're racing a few weeks.
I'm sorry.
He used to.